All right, how's everybody doing today?
Good.
Good? All right, so today we're going to learn how to draw a cone. We're going to draw a cone in perspective. Another way of saying perspective is three dimensions, 3D. So if you know how to draw an ellipse and you know how to draw some lines, you know how to draw a cone. Does that make sense? So, is everybody ready to draw a cone?
I think I can.
Okay, well, take out your paper and draw a cone.
What are we supposed to be doing again?